got her own rebound. Triple team down low, kicks it back out, and a reset for the Catamounts. 2 seconds to shoot. Josie Larkin's off the window with the shot clock buzzer. Quickly into the front court. On the kick out, Wells thought about firing away. Now Crimble will, and she knocks it down from the top of the key. That with 5:50 to play here in the first. Larkins kicks it out. Crimble open for three. Count it. And a timeout taken by Morgan Valley before things get out of hand. The Catamounts have pushed their lead to 8 early on. Works it back out for Utterback. Looking inside Whiteside. Carly Whiteside spins with the left and gets it to go. Lucas running the point now. Flips it for McLemore. McLemore driving with the left. Finishes with the right plus the contact. And one. Pulls back top of the arc. Block shot by Wells. Rebound taken by Crimble. Now a long pass at Larkins ahead of the pack. Lays it up and in. Dribble drive out of the corner. Got into the lane. Had it blocked away and stolen. Hartford had it stolen right back by Wells. 2-on-1 with Richeson. Bounces it for Delaney. Right back to Wells for a layup that's good. Ah, team basketball at its finest. Wells to Richeson for basketball with a fresh 20 to shoot. Looking to inbound, they do. It goes off the hands of one to the hands of another. Good in the foul. Catamounts get possession. Richeson, baseline jumper, counting. They lost to UMBC just 56-47. A 69-52 loss to Lowell is down low. Richeson, good in the foul. Trying to get it to Crimble, now a steal. Lucas, Utterback took it back. 7 to shoot. Kicked into the corner, Larkins for three. Good! Catamounts back up by 10. A big turn of events as Utterback was able to recover